August 18. Here's the back of the machine. And he's been in a part right now, so you can hear the hydraulics running.